Are you looking forward to the screening of Wonder Park?
Well, actually, I'm hosting the screening. So I'm there, all the people, all the families are in the screen, they're ready to go. I come out there and introduce the stars of the show, Joe and Casper, and I'll tell you what, it looks awesome. I've seen a trailer, that's all I've seen, but it looks fantastic.
Obviously, this is a film that celebrates the power of imagination. How important do you think it is to encourage that in young people, to nurture that?
I think in 2019, one of the biggest problems we have is everything is now. We don't have a chance to ponder or think. And so for me, imagination, that's how inventions happen. That's how greatness happens. We imagine what could life be like? How can we make life better? And then it happens to those people that dedicate themselves to that sense of wonder.
Obviously, you said the big stars here today, Joe and Casper. Why do you think they connect so well with young people? What's so magical about what they do on their YouTube channel?
That's a great question. I think the thing about Joe and Casper is one word, and it's honesty. So what you see, you believe. There's no producer there. There's no director there. It's just them with a camera, and they have a stream of consciousness, and it's pure and it's honest. And that's why so many people love them, support them, and everywhere they go, they've got fans.
And being honest, if you're at a theme park, are you brave? Are you on all the rides? Or are you more of a candy floss and have a look around man?
I'll be absolutely honest. I love roller coasters. I used to do a sport called skeleton bobsleigh. And so that's like a roller coaster on steroids. It's just you're lying down on a tea tray, head first, going down an ice track, steering yourself around. And it's awesome. So Alton Towers, Drayton Manor, American Adventure, you name it. If it's in America, I'm going there. If it's fast, I'm on it. If it goes upside down, I'm there with bells on.
My final question, have you got anything else, any other adventures coming up at the moment we should be looking out for?
Well, I've just announced my departure from Blue Peter. So my last show on Thursday, I said I'm hanging up my badge, which is going to be hard to do. And my final show is the show before Easter. And then from there, it's doing so many things, whether it's radio, whether it's podcasts, whether it's working in TV, working in sports, making documentaries. So many options out there. And I just can't wait to find out which one's next.